I've been sitting here for like a couple minutes just trying to remember what my intro is. But anyways, we're going to play some Draft Champions. I'm insane. That kind of sounds bad, but yeah, you get the gist of it. Let's go head to head. Well, November? Best of the World Cup? I gotta go November. I think November is pretty stacked. Let's see these mustaches that I can get here. Oh my god. That team is so stacked. Right off the bat? Like, Jesus. Ooh, no! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I gotta go Stamkos. Stamkos is one of my favorite players in the league. I love those, what is it? I don't even remember their names. And Shea Weber for sure. They give me two of my favorite players in the league. Shea Weber and Steven Stamkos right off the bat. Okay, Pozo. Okay, I gotta go Phil. I gotta go Phil. Phil the cheeseburger. Oh man, God, this is so stacked. What do I do? What do I do here? Hall, Ekman Larson. Who do I take? I don't know if I like Hall that much. I like Ekman Larson. I'm gonna go Ekman Larson. He's a stud. See if he can do something for me. But I need a winger. Giroux. Yeah, Giroux. Oh no, Kessler. I'm going Kessler. Kessler over Giroux. Even though I hate Kessler as a person because I'm a Canucks fan. Okay. Ekblad for sure. Oh my god, this team is just stacked. Okay, yeah, Carey Price. Obvious choice. I need some wingers, though. I need a couple wingers. Taves? Yeah, this... I have to go Taves. I have to. You can't pass Taves. you just can't. He's too good. Philip Forsberg. I need some better wingers, though. I need like an 89 winger or something. Ebs. Get Eberle in here. I need a winger. My defense is stacked. Brendan Saad, Kadri, Klingberg. See, I don't like any of these guys. I don't really, ugh. Do I take Krejci? Ugh. I don't know, because look at Ristolainen's 86 overall. Or do I take a Saad and get rid of an 84? Or do I take Krejci and get rid of Larkin? Yeah, I'm going to go Saad. I've never used Saad, but I'm going to go Saad. Okay, here we go. Okay. Do I need... It's between these guys. Ovechkin, I don't think many people like Ovechkin that much. I'm going Kane. Patrick Kane. Now that is what I call just a stacked team. That is stacked. That is unreal. Like, God, November is such a stacked thing. 93? Wow. Just wow. Alright, I'm gonna get some lines going. I'll be back at the first game. Alright, so I didn't do many changes, pretty much just changed up the defense, put Patrick Kane on the other side. It seems like I got a lot of right-handed shots, which I don't know if that's good or bad, but we'll go with it. Wait, which way does Kane shoot? I should have Kane on the other wing. I screwed that up. Kane shoot- oh my god, I'm an idiot. I totally screwed up my lines. I think I got Kane shooting left on the left wing. Because Kane definitely shoots left. Yeah, I screwed up my first line. Well, I got Saad. At least I got Saad shooting off in his weird wing. Anyways, let's get into it.
to the attacking end.
Steps between the circles. There we go. I did not think I was going to score that rebound. I wasn't even looking at Forsberg there. At least I got... That was just weird. Dave somehow broke in, and it just happened to go right onto Forsberg's stick. And I was still looking at Taves. I'm still looking at Taves. Now I finally realized. It took me so long to figure that out. That was so weird. Honestly, I probably didn't even notice. I was still trying to shoot as Taves before, like, I realized Forsberg had shot and the puck was in the net. Oh my god. Kessel with an absolute bomb. What a wrist shot. God, he can shoot. Barred down. Cannot. I don't know. Yeah, I probably can blame Mrazek on that a little bit. As goalie, or as player, his defenseman caused a bit of a screen for Kessel there, so. Oh my god, my team is just so good. Oh! Come on. Okay. That was an okay period. Felt like a lot of penalties. Felt like I was penalty killing there after the two goals that I got for most of the game. But I don't know. We'll check the stats. I feel like it's a pretty even game so far. 7-4 shots. I'm doubling him time on attack, but it's only the first period. We'll see. Let's keep it going. Should be a win. I should be able to win this game. Come on. Win that faceoff, Stammer. Better be Stammer. Yeah. There it is, Patrick Kane. God, he's so fucking filthy. Oh my god, Patrick Kane again, what a goal. Absolute stud there with the spinorama to break away from his defenseman. Break. Oh my gosh. Now this is a dominant period right now. I'm all over in this period. Oh, there we go. Another. Kane has a hat trick? I don't even realize. 6-0 or 7? I don't know. Oh, 6. I can't read. Anyways. I'm dominating this guy this period. Like, he can't do anything right now. Playing so fantastic. Okay, like I've been saying, that was a just dominant second period for me. I want to see the stat. Yeah, 20 shots. Look at that. He barely got any more time on attack that period. Anyways, I feel kind of bad, but I always feel bad when I'm absolutely outworking players like this, but that's NHL. Like, I'm not going to not try to win. I want to get that Malhotra. Got to get that 92 Malhotra. Oh man. Yeah, I guess you can expect them to score at least one in a game like this. Alright, nothing more in that third period, but we won. We won the game. The face-offs were bad there, though. Just look. Ugh. Ugh, rough game for him. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next one. Alright, so finally found a game. That took a little while. I kept getting into the same game. He kept asking me to boost. He wants me to boost. I'm not boosting with some random. I boosted with my buddy a little bit, but I don't want to boost with some randoms. Chances are he'll be... Here's what would happen if he wanted me to boost. I would say, okay. And then he'd say, okay, I'll leave four game. You back out four games. And then he wouldn't do it with me. Gotta, you know, just... I gotta record a video, man. That ain't quality video. I mean, I could talk over it, but that'd be boring as shit. Alright, let's get into this. Hopefully I can... That kind of fueled some anger in me. Not really, I don't really give a shit, but... I just want to win. I just want to get this Malhotra. I want that, like, 97 face-offs. Yeah, why doesn't it show Price's record? Anyways... Whatever. Let's get into this. Oh, there we go. Not sure how that got through. I'll take it, though. I'll take that any day of the week. There we go. Patrick Kane's too fast. God, he's a stud. I wish I played this game more. Got more packs or coins and stuff so I could get these stud players. Well, I mean, I have some studs, but not as many as I want. There we go. Kane with two. Again. That's 5 goals in 2 games for him. He is so good for me right now. Okay, that was the longest minute, last minute of a period I've ever had to play. Once again, I'm outworking this guy quite a bit. Let's get into period two, I guess, because there's not much to say. Not much to say about that, other than I'm working him hard. Outworking him hard. Oh my goodness. Kane is so unbelievable for me. Jesus. And there's the quit. Alright, well, I'll see you guys in the third game. Okay, it didn't take nearly as long to find this game, but we found it. We found it. Oh, Woolly Mammoth. Whatever. Anyways. Is he gonna start? Come on. Come on, let's start. Please, please. Don't be a bit. I can't swear, because then I can't, whatever it's called. Oh, what is that connection? Oh, the poor connection up in the top. Oh, there we go. It's back to good. There we go. Goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. Oh, no. I could leave, but I'm not going to do it. There we go. That was a weird celebration from my voice. Why did I sound so weird there? What the fuck? What the hell? Okay, pretty even period. I was in the penalty box for a long time. He had two 5-on-3s for sure. Yeah, this is definitely a closer game. This is going to be tougher to win. But I got confidence. I got confidence in myself. Can't let him shoot from there. Ovechkin. Pretty bad. That was bad. There's an okay period. 1-1 score. I wish this goal didn't go in. I don't know how I just gave Ovechkin so much time there. Yeah, a lot closer of a game. His passing is weak, though. I don't know how he's beating me in time on attack with passing at 50% or whatever it was, 56. I'm at like 70 something. But whatever. Let's get it going. Let's keep it. There it is. There it is. I wanted an early one and I got it. Patrick Kane snipes it. There it is. Last minute goal. Should seal the deal. 4-2. That was the tough. This is definitely the toughest game so far. I was struggling at some points. Thank God it wasn't a fourth line, a third line goal though. No first or second line goals this game though. That's pretty stressing. Not stressing, but that isn't a good thing for sure. All right, one more game left. Let's see if I can pull out the win. I'll see you guys there.